Quark is definitely alive. He has to be. He has to be. I refuse to believe he isn't. I can't let an innocent kid like that get killed. Examining their bodies. Tenmyoji first. Clues. To who might have killed them. Finding Quark's bracelet tells us something. If the killer saw it, that would make for an obvious motive. Right. That's my guess, at least. That's odd. I can't find anything. I should have found something. You remember when we ran into Tenmyoji in the rec room? He sprayed our wrists with luminol. I'm sure I saw him pull the spray bottle out of his pocket. Right. I don't know. I'm gonna take a look at Clover, too. Give me a minute. Look. See her thigh? Doesn't it look like there's something written there? I'm sorry, I'll have to move your leg a little bit.